One of the most requested CMS videos is how to clean your car. And as we've mentioned before, we plan on making this one epic, hopefully Oscar-worthy. But since there are so many requests for it, we wanted to give you here are four handy car cleaning tips, which are simple, easy, and something you can do literally as soon as you finish watching this video. Let's start on the inside. Another great reason not car detailers. That's right, you can use this trusted cleaning tool to tackle all the nooks and crannies in your car's interior, including the vents, knobs, buttons, and even the little cracks and seams.
That stuff up
just
later.
Brush Thank you again. Out with a dry friendly and cheap cleaning toothbrush. Nothing is more frustrating than having your wipers creating streaks on your windshield when you're driving in the rain at night. Fortunately, there's a quick and easy way to use pieces of paper towel. Simply take the paper towel and soak it in rubbing alcohol. Next, pinch the rubbing alcohol soaked paper towel onto the wiper blade and run it from one side to the other. Yet again, another amazing use for rubbing alcohol. Avoid having to purchase specialty glass cleaners and literally costs pennies to make. I love using a flat weave microfiber glass cloth for this job because it leaves no streaks behind. But if you don't have a glass cloth, simple paper towel will work as well. You can do this for both interior windows and exterior windows. Remember,
your
car has to look equally as gorgeous on the outside as it does on the inside. So to clean your wheels and tires, mix up about a teaspoon of Dawn and mix it with a gallon or 4 liters of warm water. Okay, once your mixture is ready, simply dunk a soft sponge in the warm soapy mixture and then gently squeeze the sponge so it's damp but grease build up from the rims. Remember to take your time and get into all the nooks and crannies. You'll see all of that greasy, dirty grime drip off, which is a sweet, sweet feeling. Wrap things up by rinsing your wheels with a bucket of plain warm water, or you can use the hose to wash away any remaining suds.
So,
grab the old 1-2. Now, to learn more about cool, unexpected ways to use Dawn for cleaning around the house, visit dawn-dish.com/beyondthesink. As always, thanks so much for watching, and we'll see you next time.